My students, welcome to the online classes connected by Sintium School and College. Today's class is for the class 2nd and the subject is English language. If you can see the board properly, chapter number 16 and the name of the chapter is Has, Have and Had. So it's time for today's class is for the chapter number 6, Has, Have and Had. First of all, before starting any of the book work or notebook work, while watching this video, you have to take out your books and go to the page number 54. English language book and page number 54. On this page, you'll find the complete explanation of this chapter, chapter number 16, and the name of the chapter is Has, Have, and Had. So let's start the explanation, and after that, after the completion of the explanation, we will move to the notebook work and the book work for this chapter. So has, have, and had. First of all, has and have. So two words hai, has and have we use for the present tense. अभी इस टाइम पे प्रेजेंट टाइम पे चल रही है उन सेंटेंसेस में वी यूज हैज एंड हैव एंड हैड वी यूज फॉर द पास्ट टेंस जो चीजें ऑलरेडी हो चुकी हैं उनके लिए हम लोग हैड यूज करेंगे सो लेट्स मूव टू द नोटबुक फॉर हैज एंड हैव फर्स्ट हेडिंग इज बिफोर स्टार्टिंग यू हैव टू मेंशन द चैप्टर नंबर दैट इज चैप्टर 16 जस्ट बिलो दैट नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर दैट इज हैज हैव एंड हैड After the completion of the chapter number and the chapter name, leave a line and just start writing from the very new line. Number one, that is has and have. First of all, we will study about these two words, has and have. We use for the present tense and tell us what someone owns. Owns मतलब जितने पास कौन जितने भी लोग हैं किसी के पास कोई ना कोई चीज होती है उन चीजों को represent करने के लिए has and have means अपना जो भी है for example you have a box you can say that I have a box so we use have किसी भी चीज को अपनी चीजें बताने के लिए we use has and have as required by the sentence they tell us about something that happens now that happens now मतलब जो अभी जो चीजें होती हैं या हो रही हैं उन sentences में हम लोग क्या use करेंगे has and have means basically used for showing our own things and for the present tense. For example, there are two examples. First one is about has and second one is about have. So we will start with the first one that is he has a football. He has a football means उसके पास एक football है. That means what someone owns. ये sentence हम लोगों को reflect कर रहा है. I have a dog. So ये भी एक मेरे पास क्या है? We use have. So next point is second, that is had. We already studied about the has and have. Now it's time for the had. Had. दोनों में सिर्फ एक similarity है. Both first one and second one tell us what someone owns. Had में हम लोगों को यही बताते हैं कि इसके पास क्या चीजें हैं. But there is one difference between has and have. But it tells us about something that happened before. Happened before means it's about past tense. जो चीजें बहुत पहले हो चुकी हैं या for example I had people last week. I had people last week. Last week मतलब पिछले हफ्ते जो चीजें already हो चुकी हैं we use had for it. Again heading number two that is had it also tell us what someone owns ये वर्ड भी हम लोगों को यही बताता है रिप्रेजेंट करता है कि इसके पास क्या चीजें हैं but it tells us about something that happened before लेकिन ये वर्ड जो हम लोगों को बताता है सेंटेंस जो हम लोगों को शो करता है इस वर्ड के साथ जो चीजें ऑलरेडी इन द पास्ट हो चुकी हैं has and had there is only one difference between has had and had has and had for the present tense and what someone owns ये sentence में भी show करता है had same चीज है someone owns क्या जो भी कोई इंसान किसके पास क्या चीजें हैं वो represent करता है but ये हम लोग past tense के लिए use करते हैं जो चीजें already हो चुकी हैं that was your notebook work you have to complete this section